With the aging process, bones start losing density, making them very vulnerable to fractures. This is especially true in the case of females when the estrogen levels go down after menopause. Since there are absolutely no symptoms when this is in the early stages, diagnosing this condition makes it very difficult. Besides the aging process, several other factors are responsible for osteoporosis, namely smoking, hyperthyroidism, a sedentary lifestyle, a poor diet, and hereditary factors. Let's look at some home remedies that can be tried to deal with osteoporosis. Take about 5 almonds and soak it overnight. In the morning, peel the skin off and grind them into a paste. In a cup of warm milk, add this almond paste. And to this, add a pinch each of dry ginger powder, a pinch of cardamom powder, and a pinch of saffron. Mix this well and have this before breakfast and at bedtime. Take a teaspoon of white sesame seeds and dry roast them, and you can have this every morning. Or you can also grind these sesame seeds. Take this powder, mix it with milk, and you can have this every morning. Soak a handful of almonds overnight. In the morning, peel the skin off and take these almonds and add them to a blender. To this, add 1 to 1.5 cups of water, and now grind these properly. To this, add a small pinch of dalchini or cinnamon powder and some honey to taste. And now blend these again one more time. And now strain this mixture. And now you can drink this every day. Coconut oil is another very effective agent for treating osteoporosis, and if included in the right measure in your daily diet, can actually reverse the process. Otherwise also, you can very gently warm some coconut oil and massage it all over your body, leave it for about 10 minutes and then have a hot water bath. Take care of your bones, as frequent broken bones can lead to a very debilitating lifestyle. So eat well, exercise a lot and stay healthy. I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, remember to hit the like button and leave a comment letting me know what you feel, and also check out our other videos, and remember to eat healthy, stay healthy, and keep looking young.